RG-33. The RG-33 is a mine-resistant light armored vehicle initially designed by BAE Systems Land Systems South Africa, a South African subsidiary of BAE Systems. BAE Systems in the US extensively modified it with additional protection, new powertrain, and suspension systems. It was built in a number of locations, including York, Pennsylvania. It was one of several vehicles being fielded by the US Armed Forces in Iraq under the Mrap program.